last class we learned about decimals. Here now we learned first tens and how to write the fractions as decimals, decimals as fractions, and how to represent the decimals on a number line. So here students, in this class let us learn about hundreds.
Thank you.
ones, tens, hundreds. Here, tens, hundreds. Once, tens, 2. Next, 0.04. Write the number without decimal point that forms the numerator. We get 4. Next, count the decimal places in the decimal fraction. 1, 2. 2 decimal points here.
Four, ten, four, ten.
value, table, and how to convert the fractions as decimals and its lowest form, and how to give on the decimal fractions to its decimal notation.